No arrests in connection to a deadly shooting on Plum Street in Durham. Officers were called out just before 10 this morning and found a man suffering from a gunshot wound. Paramedics took him to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. Police have not released his name or said whether they have a suspect in the case.